meet other mixed people until I came to college, until I moved to New York, which was almost 10 years ago. And I don't know, it just warms my heart to like be in the presence of all of you incredible women. And you too.